Okay, we are here, Clemson and Oregon. And first play from scrimmage, we've already got a touchdown. I'm Deadly takes it all the way from the first play from scrimmage for a Tigers touchdown. And Clemson will kick from the 15. It's not blown. Here's the kick and, I guess it's good. I don't know what happened to the ball cam. So it is 7-0 Clemson after their opening drive. 4:15 to go, first quarter. Here is the kick. It will go into the end zone. Taken by Becker. And he's tackled by YBN at the 18-yard line. Now we got a Falcon at quarterback now for, I think it's Falcon at quarterback. For Oregon. I joined this game because Loaded's here. And it was a game and it was just starting, so I just decided to stream it. Alright, so we got a Falcon, Odell, and Becker in their fullback running in their three-man backfield. Snapped Odell. Oh, and he's taken down by Scar Thompson. That's a loss. Taken out at the other 11, that's a loss of 7. So, 4:05 to go in the first quarter. Alright, here is the snap. Falcon will run it. He's getting good yards here, but he's tackled by Sciola for a good gain here to bring up a third down. Okay, it's another run. It's Mikey, and he's tackled. No, it's Odell. And it's a fourth down. Fourth and two here. They're going to go for it here. Gets all the blockers to the left. Looks to run. Oh, Scar Thompson makes the stop, and it's a turnover on downs. Now into the left. Two DEs. Going, and it's intercepted! Picked off by Noor Becker, and he's tackled at the 2-yard line. And Oregon gets it right back. First down from the 2-yard line with 3:20 to go in the first quarter. Here's snap. Immediate run here. And he's tackled by Joseph. For a gain of 4. So second down and 6 here. Here's a snap, and it's a handoff. Handoff to Odell. Oh, and he's tackled for a loss by YBN. Loss of 2 here for a third down. Third down, snap to Falcon. He's going to run again. Getting dove at, and he's tackled by Aris Berry for a fourth down and 1. Fourth down and 1 here. Actually, almost fourth and 2. They're going to go for it here. Empty backfield. Falcon, he's got the easy first down. He's got more. Spinning, and he's tackled by Sciola at the 29. A large run by Falcon, and he gets the first. Taken to Odell, and he's taken down by Sciola for a loss of 3. Hand off to Odell again. And he's tackled by Mikey for a gain of 9 to bring up a third down, I think. Blown here. 1:14 to go in the first. Four men in the backfield. He takes it. Wide open. It's caught by YBN, and he gets the first down to the 38, tackled by Noor Becker. The Ducks are driving down the field here now. Hand off to Tetsu, and he's immediately tackled by Joseph. So we got a second down from the 40-yard line. Second and 12. Three-man backfield. Fakes a handoff. Runs to the right. DE is on his ass. Gets off the DE. Throws it, and it's incomplete. Incomplete, third down and 12, with 17 seconds to go in the quarter. And yes, I have my UFL jersey on. Usually when I stream and commentate, I'm in a suit, but... Alright. So, third down for Oregon. Fakes the handoff, rolls to the left. He's got three blockers on two DEs. Good blocks here. Going deep. Oh, it's overthrown. Overthrown. 8 seconds to go in the quarter, and it's fourth down. Fourth down here. And we are back. So, I guess the Ducks scored and they missed the extra point. Okay, so it was a touchback. Okay, so Clemson gets the ball from the 20 with 2:32 to go in the half. They're up one here. Two DEs. Almost getting to him. Almost. Mikey almost got sacked and he throws it away. Almost got hit for a safety. That got a bit scary there. So now it's second down. Here's the snap. In the corner. Oh, that's a dive. And he dove. He dove, so that is a 5-yard penalty and a redo of down. So second down and 5. Alright, so second and 5 now from the 25. We're under 2 minutes now. Snap to Mikey. He goes up the middle. To the left. Everybody's deep. There he goes. Sasuke. It's caught. To the 5. Touchdown, Clemson. He takes it all the way. 75-yard bomb. Sasuke burned, got the catch, and ran it in. And the Tigers extend their lead. Okay, referee fixed the score. It is 13-6. All right, they're at the 15. They fake it. Mixing the DE spins. Looking for a receiver. Mixing. Fakes the run. Oh, look at that AA. That's some nice AA. Wait. I thought that was AA. I really thought he teleported, but okay, my bad again. Here's the kick taken by Odell. He misses a couple dives here. Norbecker blocks Jay. He's got more blocks. He's past midfield, and he's tackled by Dedley at the 40, at the 47. Great return by Odell and the Ducks. And that sets them up with great field position. Okay, first down. There's a snap, handoff to Odell. Mixing, and he's tackled for a loss by Aris. Their running game is just not working today. Honestly, I'm on LSU, and we scrimmaged them the other day, and they were just not their running game. All right, here's the snap. He'll run. Mixing. Oh, and he's tackled midair by Suzuki. And it's a third down and three. Okay, handoff to Odell. Oh, he's tackled short by Jay. Tackled inches short. Oh, bad snap. Oh, and it's caught. It's caught by Selick. Oh! He takes it down to the 23, and he's tackled by YBN. Timeout called by Oregon. With 52 seconds to go in the half. Okay, so now we will check the stream, because centers cannot catch footballs. All right, 5-yard penalty. Okay, I guess it's a 10-yard. Okay. I think it's fourth. Okay, I think it's fourth. But Falcon takes the snap. Goes back. Wide open is Beckham, and he gets the first down. Almost got it. The defensive back almost got the interception. But Odell got it and got the first, so it is first down. Fakes it to Odell. Falcon looks to run. He will. Jukes, and he's tackled by Dedley at the 33. Timeout called with 25 seconds to go. That's their second. They're really trying to score here before halftime. They're going to try to tie. Snap the Falcon. Wide open is Jay, and he makes the catch and gets to the first down for 15 at the 15-yard line. 19 seconds to go. Quick hike here. DE's laggy. It's caught! Touchdown! Right to the right side of the end zone, and he throws it to Norbecker. And they could tie it here right before halftime. They're going for two here to try to take the lead. You running NFL plays, you're going to get NFL treatment. Here's a snap. Wide open. Oh, we didn't make the pass. Okay, three DEs, one center. Three DEs in the center. The end zone looks to be short, makes the catch, and he's in. Still at games, makes the catch, and he is in. And Oregon takes the lead. Remember, they also get the ball after halftime. So they can make that 20-13. They can make it 21, they can make it 22, they can do it anyway. Alright? Unless, of course, Clemson scores on the kickoff. Or touchback, or whatever. Alright, let's see what happens here. Last play of halftime, probably. He didn't even go out of bounds. Man didn't go out of bounds, so that is halftime. And Oregon gets the ball. And Oregon can extend their lead here. They might want to try to score and then get the two-point conversion to make it a two-possession game. All right. Start of the third quarter. The Ducks lead 13-14. Here's the kick. Looks go in the middle of the end zone. Taken by Norbecker. 5 yards deep. Misses a block, and he's tackled by Mikey at the 15-yard line. So Dexter is at center. JJ, still at games. Norbecker, Tetsu, and Odell. Alright. First down here. Hand off to Tetsu. He's tackled by YBN for a gain of 2 automatically. Just almost automatically tackled. So, 2nd and 8 from the 17. He's going to run it again, because that's all they do. All right, 3rd down and 1 here. He got 7 on that run. Takes a snap. Speed out to Odell. He gets it, and he gets the first down here. He's tackled by Dudley at the 30, at the 27. Four 16 to go in the third. Wasting clock. Hands off to Tetsu. He's getting more yards than he did before as he gets six. Second and four. Second and four. The Ducks are wasting clock now. Falcon fakes the run. This time he does, and he's sacked by Suzuki for a loss of one. And a third down coming up. Third down and five. Fakes the handoff, and he goes to the left. Being chased by three DEs. I think it bounced. Yeah, it's incomplete. So, fourth down and five. We are back, and, well, the Ducks are up by 14, with 4:20 to go in the game. I'm going to try to get this higher view. That's fine. In. So wasn't it an interception? Now all they need to do is run out the clock. So quick hike, hand off to Odell, tackled by Joseph for a gain of 4. Okay. And now, wasting clock will start. Speed out. Tetsu's tackled by Cutler. Third down here. Third down. Fakes a handoff and rolls out to the right. 3-on-3 when it comes to blockers. He'll run it. Gets the first down and he's tackled by Scar. And yeah, Clemson sold. Okay. Bad snap. Taken by Odell. He's going to be quarterback. Oh, wide open. Wide open's door, Becker. 10-5. Touchdown, Oregon. Yeah, Clemson still has a chance to do something. Alright, Clemson's down by 21 with 3:05 to go. They're going to need a score, an onside kick, every minute. If they want to at least force overtime. Plus, they'll need to make the extra points. Here's the kick to the left corner of the end zone. And he takes it to The 19 tackled by Falcon. Mikey and the Tigers will need to get something going here. 34-13 with 3 minutes to go. Here's a snap. They need to go quick. Wide open's Deadly. Makes the catch. He's phasing. He's tackled at the 43. Clock's running now. They quickly hack it. Here come the DEs. Get split. Wide open is Tavion. He needs to mix. Mixes. Oh, it takes it down to the 3. First down and goal. He runs in, he's taken down at the 1. Oh, offsides. Offsides called with a free play. Snap, somebody's wide open. He was wide open. Oh, it wasn't blown. And continuation. I also need to watch and see if any wide receivers go out of bounds. Oh, it's no good. They tried. Personally, I think it's over. Personally, I think the game's over. Okay, they're doing the onside kick now. Okay, this is the official kick now. It's illegal. It's downed, and that should be game there. Victory formation. Victory formation. All right. And they're gonna take a knee here, but yeah. Dive, free play, incomplete.